Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhi, as we know, is also called Father of the Nation. He was born on October 2nd, 1869, in Porbandar, Gujarat. He was named Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He studied the law and practiced as a lawyer in South Africa. He actively participated in India's freedom struggle against the British. Because of his efforts, along with other leaders, India got its independence from the British rule. His main principles were to adopt truth and non-violence in our day-to-day lives. Because of this, his birthday is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti in India and as International Nonviolence Day across the world. Thank you all.